Whatever. Get this rock. Definitely gotta get this rock. Ooh, mining tools level 20. Let's do it. Let's see, I have 25 points, so we'll learn Miner 69er. Learn that, yes. And then also, what do I need to learn this? Oh, construction level 40. Okay, well, we're almost there. Thought I saw something crazy. Gonna get that forged steel. What the hell? I swear this game is glitched all the heck. Got 7 more hours. 6 more hours. And what do we got? We get one more tree. One more tree, one more rock, a little bit more grass. And then we'll head back and we'll eat. We'll get ready, we'll prep, empty out our inventory. Maybe spam some tools if we got time. Or some clothes, I should spam clothes tonight. Definitely. I said one more rock and I get two. Oh well. Alright, one more big fat tree here. Take the next one. Boom, 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 boom. Plant fibers on the way home. We are good. It'd be nice to get a nice day sometime, you know? I mean, I could dig that. Do I have to move to the desert for a nice day or what? I think that's what it's telling me. Out of stamina. I'm out of stamina. Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum. Home sweet villa. There she is, looking sexy. Take a look. Take a look. Take a little peek. Oh yeah, looking good. Shut the door. Learn how to shut the door, jeez. I was raised in a barn. Alright, do a little upgrading. So I can't believe construction has to be up to level 40 to learn the steelsmithing thing. It's crazy. It's gonna be a lot of construction going on. A lot of bills in. Alright, need some food. Oh, we good. We good. We good. Tons of that. I can get my gunsmithing up. So any more steel arrowheads? Whatever. Put some eggs in there. Put those in there. Scrap these. Scrap this. We've got 1,000 rock. Holy moly, that's the most we've ever had. Sweet. And I'll spam some clothes, I guess. Make some shirts. We'll relax together and just make shirts. How's that sound? Completely safe. We'll find out tonight. I'm a little worried. I mean, just a tad. Just want to make sure all the ones on the inside are fully done. Maybe do a couple on the outside. Oh, gotta let the dog in. Get your butt up there. Finally, you only have 600 iron, huh? Well then, look at those squinty eyes of Clint. Clint the squint. What's better, this or that? Let's see. Insulation 2. That's a 2-2. Oh man, shirts are way better. Yeah, shirts have 2 insulation too, don't they? Yeah, so this is just garbage. Scrap that. Craziness. Ooh, what time is it? Plenty of time. I should have some cloth too. Maybe if we get high enough, we can remake our armor. Yeah, we got 125 cloth. It's our armor. We're at 17. It's because I don't have my bandana, huh? We need a coat. That would be awesome. It would be perfect. We need a coat. Oh, God. It's 2:38. I've only got 20 minutes. It needs to be Horde Night. I don't know if I'm going to make it, guys. 20 minutes. Gonna be close. At least gotta finish Horde Night. Tailoring went up finally. Those are all 105s and stuff, huh? 8. They're all at 8. I didn't drop anything, did I? I've done that before. Just throws it right out of your menu. Spill it on the ground. Well, I guess I'll just equip the better shirt. Why not? Not much better, but okay. Oh, we need to craft. What is it? Bandana. So we'll craft one. Like that. Oh, we better hurry. It doesn't hit until 22, though. Yep. Alright. Come on, daytime. Let's go. And Scrappy. It's gonna make me cooler, but whatever. 19. Oh, what do we look like from space? Our space base. It's interesting. Looks like clay. Huh. Oh, you can see our little run right here. It's a good thing we have access to the satellite dish. Or satellite, I mean. So we can see everything. Our angel powers, I mean. Ring around the rosies, pocket full of posies. Boodoo, 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 boodoo. Make some pants too, huh? Alright, we went up a point. The good old number 20. Alright, then we just need some new pants. Why not? All that for a point. But hey, whatever. That point could save our life. It could. You never know. It could save our life. Our life whole. Alright, I'm ready. Anytime now. I'm ready to start shivving. Give them the old shivy shiv. So the chances of survival are, I'm thinking we have negative 50% chance of surviving. Yeah, because I've never made this base before. Ever. This is the very first time I made this kind of base. It looks good. What could go wrong, right? What could go wrong? Nothing. Nothing could go wrong. What time is it? I got 15 minutes. 15 minutes, guys. I may have to go a little late, huh? Or I could just quit right now. Just quit right now and start the game up from right here next episode. Huh. Man, I gotta decide now. I got seconds. Okay, fine, I'll keep playing. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. 2 minutes. Here we go. Bum, 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 bum. I guess I'll leave early when they start trickling in, if we get to make it that far. Is that a feral? Oh, no, it's a fat guy. What up, little buddy? Everybody just running around in circles, huh? How did I spray my own leg? Get those body shots. Oh yeah, get him, Nikio. I'm breaking my own thing. This is why I like to use the shivs. Well, they're not in, so we're doing good. I can't believe I broke my leg. Popping the head. Oops, I missed. I need to make a brace for my leg. This is just too easy. It's too easy. Where's my cloth? Is that it? That's all we're getting tonight? It's all we're getting. Wow, that was freaking easy. Use this. There we go. I'll patch it up, do a little looting. Oh yeah, bring me the food. Oh yeah, some, I needed those arrows. Girl, bring your butt back here. You can't even shoot your butt. You can't shoot your butt, girl. Right in the head, here we go. And boom. Nothing, oh my goodness. What are you doing over here? R2 leveled up. Well, I think we're good. The space works good too, because they like to go all the way around it. So they just drag themselves along the spike. Round is a good way to go. What up, my fella? Glad of you to drop on in. How's your arm? Jeez, he was fast. He was fast, boy. I'm gonna break out your shield. Come on, stop the sandwiches. I don't want sandwiches. I want duct tape. I'll take duct tape. Oh, somebody's untouched. Oh crap, I thought you were in here. Bullets. Ow, I took a shot. That was a cheap shot, buddy. It was a cheap shot. Pretty cheap shot. Right in the head. Never mind. Boom. Got her. Alright, I think that was it. I mean, not just the trickle guys, but yeah. Back up. There he is, here's my buddy. Oh, yeah. Boom in the face. These big guys are just a menace to society. Got it. Take all the food. Pine cones? What was the origin or what? Got any more easy pickings? There's one. Untouched also. Girl, leave me alone. I'm trying to get stuff. Hit my leg. Get my blade skill up. Yeah. Get that level. Get it. Oh, there's that splint I needed. Thanks a lot. Where did her body go? Did it teleport up there? Who knows? Right. Hungry stuff. Stop hitting me, you lady. Thank you. At least you had some stuff on you that was worth getting. Oh yeah, gotta get all the bones and all the fat. Oh. Nothing. What do you got? Something good. Give me that AK. Give me that AK, come on. Give me that bike part. Give me a battery. Vitamins. Boom. Nothing. Give me that fat then. I'll take that fat. Give me that fat. So much goodies. So many goodies! A duster! Oh, yes! Oh my gosh. I have a duster now. Oh, I'm equipping that right now. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah. Now I'll stay warm. Oh, that's so awesome. Cool. Horde Knight came through, guys. All right. I'm out. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.